Welcome to this little cute game. I had to restart it many times, and so we're just going to just delete this real quick. Yes. Okay. So that's the tutorial and everything. I'm just gonna play it with you. Let's do the cute one. The first one, I just took the weird one, so I didn't want to do that again. Okay, so we got Pikachu and all his little frenzies from the different generations of Pokemon games. It's so cute. I think it's a great idea to just choose starter Pokemons from the different generations because it's fucking cute. Okay, so there's just Mew like, yo, let's try this, man. Look at this. Fucking hole, wow, it's amazing. Bill was just like, whoa, bitch, hey. And now all his friends are like, wait, we should go there. Bill was just like, no, man, this is fucking dangerous. But they still do it and take a really, really just strange adventure. And yeah. So, now comes the tutorial, and you will love it. I already know it, you will love it, because it's fucking great, you know? Oh yeah, this is Mew. Ah, Pikachu, that's your name? That's a good name. My name is Mew. I need your help. The sky prism which protects the Pokepark has shattered, and the pieces have fallen all over the Pokepark. If the Sky Prism's power is lost, the Sky Pavilion could fall. It could fall from the sky down into the Pokepark. I'd like you to... Oh shit. Is this meth? Please find these Sky Prism pieces. There are 14 Prism pieces in total. Special Pokemon in the Pokepark currently have those pieces. I'll wait for you in the Sky Pavilion. Please help. How does Mew know all this shit and has done nothing about it? Mew could just like go around and say, hey, I'm a legendary Pokemon, I will beat your ass if you're not giving me the fucking things back. But no, hey, let's just ask Pikachu and his stupid friends. Yeah, so as Pikachu woke up from this weird drug dream or something, it was just like, yo shit, bro. Shattered. Okay, now I'm learning all the English names from all the Pokemon, so it's also new for me too. You're not from around here, eh? Say what? Me? I'm Shattered. I'm the Pokepark guy. Talk to me whenever you have questions about the Pokepark. Say what? You're looking for your friends? Charmander, Piplup, and Chikorita? Oh, I haven't seen them. That's right, there are some things I don't know. Now I wonder, you may find them in the Pokepark. I'll take you there, follow me. Oh man, and now we got the fucking tutorial. Follow Chattered. Chattered? I hope I say this right. Hold the Wii remote horizontally and move with... Yeah. Okay, yeah, I already know all this shit. Look, I know this. Look. Oh, man. I'm so good. Oh, I can use my phone number. Okay, you know what? I can text stuff. There you are. I want you to try a few things before you go to the Pokepark. You can dash, can't you? See that crate over there? Dash onto it. See what happens when you break the crate. To dash, press 1. Dash, blah, 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 blah. I already know this. Oh, and also, the controls are really bad, you know? Just like, it's so bad. When you break a crate, you'll sometimes find berries and items. Touch them, and they will be yours. Yay, let's steal some stuff. Or just, let's just run past it, you know? Yes, and I can jump with 2. I already know that. You broke open the crate. Nice job. Now, let's see if you can jump. Yes, I can. You have to be able to jump to get to some places in the Pokepark. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you over there. Jump over the log, then catch up with me. Press 2 to jump. Press and release for a short jump, press and hold for a high jump. Yes, I know that shit. Oh shit, combination, I know. This is great. Okay, you can dash and jump. Now that you know those things, you're ready to go to the Poker Park. The Poker Park has many, many ways to have fun. Everybody enjoys skill games. You play skill games with other Pokemon. The most popular skill game is called Chase. Yeah, I know that. No shit, Sherlock. I'll show you how to play. Chase is a skill game in which... No, you're not showing me. The blue text, blue-white text thing is showing me how to play. Yes, I know. Are you ready? I will run and you try to dash into me. Yes, you're not that... you know, there's a time limit in everything. But I know that's also here. Yeah, there's a time limit. Well, no, don't. Don't run from me. I don't want to have to do bad stuff. You know, it's just weird because you get to be friends with everyone. You just, like, beat in games and you just... I mean, we just head-bumped him so hard, he just flew away some meters. But, you know, that's okay. Ah, that was too much. You've made me feel a little dizzy. Yes, that's because that's also just not a great way to make friends. You're full of energy, aren't ya? Alright, you've passed the test. You can play Chase, no problem. Here. Please have some berries. When you win a skill game, two good things will happen. The first is that you make a friend. If you win a skill game, the other Pokemon will become your friend. Making a new friend is a wonderful thing. Say what? Oh, of course. You and I are now friends. Oh, that's cool. Let me continue. The second would be... You know, you get dead berries. I know that. So I need to go. Yay, let's go to the Poker Park. Okay, I'll just play the tutorial and then I will end the first episode. Bun-eerie? Well, what a good name.
Hi, are you on the way to the Poker Park too? The Poker Park is a wonderful place. You can make lots of friends, and there are many attractions. Once you pass through this forest, you'll be in the Poker Park. See you there.
Aww, those cute little steps. Let's just get there as fast as we can. Oh yeah, now we get to use your Thunderbolt for the first time. To talk to a Pokemon, approach and press 2. When a Pokemon wants to tell you something, you'll see a bubble above the Pokemon's head. Okay.
Oh, hi. We meet each other just now. Snorlax is in the way, and I can't get to the Poker Park. Can you use that zapping move, can't you?
You can use this move.
Will you please use that move to wake up Snorlax?
No. Use Thunderbolt. Press and release A to use Thunderbolt. Make sure to face your opponent. Press B to face a nearby Pokemon. Okay, if no other Pokemon is nearby, your point of view shifts to the direction Pikachu is facing. Yes. Bah! Yay. Oh, it's so cute. Snorlax is one of the best tank Pokemons you can have. It's just so cute. He's just like, yeah, no, you know, you just zap me. Yeah, well, I don't care, I'm just gonna sleep over here. Oh, I'm so sorry, I'm pretty ill.
But yes, you there?
Yes, I'll see you there. I would really like to do some better voices for those characters, but I am so ill.
Ah, you're finally here. I have something to give you.
You've received the Poker Park pet.
That's called a Poker Park pet. As you make friends, their names will appear in the Poker Park pet. You know, the best thing about the Poker Park, better than anything, is making so many friends. When you have made a new friend, open your pet and check it. Filling the pet with the names of all the Pokemon here will be tough.
Thus, press plus to open the Poker Park pet. That's such a dumb name, Poker Park pet. You can check information about your friends, plus your own stats. When you want to stop playing, you can open the pet and save your adventure by selecting save game.
Yay, we have a new friend.
Okay.
Ark, were you paying attention? Try opening the Poker Park pet.
Maybe I don't want to. Yes, it's open. Cool.
See? Did you see my name in there?
When you're talking to a Pokemon, if a picture of the Pokepark pet shows by the Pokemon's name, that Pokemon is already your friend.
Yay!
When you become best friends, the picture of the pet will have rainbow colors.
See you later. I'll be in the Pokepark. You can talk to me whenever you want to know something.
Yeah, I don't want to know anything from you. Okay, that was the tutorial. Hope you like this little episode. I already played this game. To the point where you have the final challenge, and then I didn't want to play anymore because the final challenge was just a tad too much. And yeah, so I don't know how much I will play here. I just, maybe just sometimes, I don't know. So thanks for watching. It's a fun game, and yeah.
Bye bye.